What's your problem, man?
Where's Tony?
Where's Tony? What's wrong with... Hi, Evan, you're looking cut. Hi, Evan, like a drink? Hi, Evan, if I wasn't straight, I'd ravage you right now.
Evan, where's Tony? He sent me to him here.
Who cares about fucking Tony? The man's a neurotic. He's back on drugs, he's looking old, he refuses to get any work done, and P.S., the man's a wreck.
Then break up with him for the last time and fuck off out of all of our lives, please.
Wow, somebody's got his sister's underwear on by mistake.
Ay, Dios mío. Evan, look, I always thought that even for a coke push and steroid junkie, you were a particular asshole. Okay, I'm just gonna admit that. Now, would you shut the fuck up before I shut you up? Now, where's Tony?
He's in the bedroom.
Hey, Tony, get up.
Piss off.
Come on, get up, man. Let's go.
Piss off. I want to die.
Okay, man, if that's how you want it. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Better?
Oh, great.
Come on, Poppy. Let's go. This way. This way.
What?
Come on.
Come on, fuck this.
So we have something to take care of. I ain't having you screw up.
I should have let your parole officer put you back in prison all those years ago.
You're a degenerate.
What about me? You guys can't just leave me here.
Yeah, good point. Now fuck off, Evan. You gave him the pills. Be gone before I get back. Let's go, Poppy. Come on, you got it. Let's go.
I'm good.
Fucking hetero!
Wait.
What?
I forgot something.
Forgot what?
The explosives.
Explosives? Yo, what's wrong with you, man? You want a nightclub, not a terrorist cell.
Ow, Rocco's gone nuts. He's gonna burn the clubs down for insurance. He's gonna fucking kill us.
Yeah, he's gone crazy, and you're running around with some bombs, okay? What kind of drugs do you want? I hope they're strong.
I told him I'd take care of his union problems for him. It's the only way out. Either that or they kill me.
Yeah, I wish you'd talk to me about this first, man, okay? Blowing shit up ain't exactly your side of the business, okay? It's not your forte.
What do you care about the business? You got your fucking head in the clouds, huh? You think you're a big shot. You're a nothing, and soon you're gonna be a dead nothing.
Yeah, no doubt, boss. Now where are you going?
Think I got a guy digging up Frankfurt Avenue for Liberty Electric.
Okay, what else?
The transport workers guy is driving an out-of-service subway train through North Holland. I meant to take the whole thing out.
A subway train? Jesus Christ, please tell me that's it.
The head of the LTA is out of Francis International in his private jet.
And you'll probably blow yourself up as soon as you walk out the door. You ain't doing this.
I got to. It's the only way you can survive. Get out of my way.
I'm sorry. As much as I'd like to right now, I'm not letting you kill yourself.
Try and stop me, huh?
Okay.
Go!
Shit, Tony. You're a real piece of fucking work. You know that?
Thank you. got something for you.
Thank you.
this bitch at? He ain't taking off today.
This explosive bullshit, or are you gonna insist on blowing yourself up?
I got us into this mess.
Exactly, man.
Thank you, partner. You should know that Evans walked out on me. We're over.
Yeah, I heard that before, T. If it's real this time, it's a good thing. He's dragging you down, man. He's a fucking parasite. You need to concentrate on getting your own life together. See you soon.
What's happening, boss?
You've been hanging out with people behind my back?
I've been trying to make us some money. Damn.
You have anything to do with a little boating accident that went down and is all over the news?
Me? I don't even like swimming.
Good, because the people on that boat were good people. Freedom fighters trying to stop people smuggling in Asia.
Really? I heard there was... shit, I heard...
No, I'm shitting with you. They were armed smugglers, pitched to some of the worst governments in West Africa. But I had you. I fucking had you. You fucking idiot, Luis. Don't turn into a freedom fighter. We don't have the luxury of that right now. And stop going solo on me. Not now.
Now, I wasn't involved, eh?
Of course not.
But if I had been, it would have been for us. For the business.
Sure. You be careful, Luis.
Hey, have you a light?
Hey, sorry, Papi, I don't smoke.
Ah, a Spaniard, wonderful, a man of culture.
I'm not sure someone from the heist qualifies as being Spaniard, but whatever.
Oh, exactly, whatever. Whatever you say, Daddy.
Excuse me?
What is wrong with you? The British, they give you this beautiful little awkward language, and you just debase it with whatever, or like, or fuck you, or get over yourself.
In that case, fuck you.
Oh, c'est ça, on va te faire foutre. Oh, who am I to complain? My country is not much better. We are the worst. My people watch American television and they complain about it afterward. Ooh la la, I am rich! Time was when we would chop someone's head off and we would run around the street with it on a stick. Vive la France! Now, we are soft and miserable just like you.
Hey, I'm not miserable.
Well, then clearly you do not watch enough television. You enjoy the bright lights and the big cities and the hope that maybe one day you become rich and stupid and your people. Maybe you can make a nice little TV show with you and your friends.
Hey, knowing my friends, I hope not.
Well, I do not come to Liberty City to watch television. I come to fuck and get high. What else is there?
Well, I don't know. Family?
I had a family. Meaningless. Honor? Psst. Don't make me puke. No, mon ami. I had to tell you, my friend. Nothing matters in this world apart from getting your rocks off. Or getting so out of it you don't realize you haven't got your rocks off.
I like a man who's so focused.
Have you got a car?
I'm not sure I want to get into a car with someone like you.
Oh, relax. Let's go for a drive. I like you. You find things as ridiculous as me.
I have a lovely little masseuse booked in Chinatown. Can we go there?
In 200 yards, turn left.
Can I buy a massage for you? It's the least I can do considering your many kindnesses.
Nah, I'm cool, bro. I don't need no slave labor fluffing. I like things giving up willingly.
As you wish, but there are pleasures distinct to the professional mistress. You may come to understand that in later years, Spaniard.
Yeah, okay, Frenchman.
Thank you, Spaniard. I am only sorry you will not join me in this adventure.
Don't catch nothing, bro.
In 20 yards, turn left.